Hi, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we will talk about top 10 funniest moment. Before starting this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel to join our family. Number 1. Steve Smith batting antics. During a test match, batters leave the unplayable deliveries. Other batters just raise over their shoulders to leave the delivery. But Steve Smith has his own way of leaving the delivery. Smith often leaves the ball and brings his bat forward while saying, "How's that?" Smith makes noise while defending the ball also. Steve's batting was always unorthodox, but now even the way he leaves the ball is unorthodox. We can see how he's amusing himself in the videos. During the test match, the players have to be immensely focused for an extended period. So maybe it just helps him to be focused while also distracting the opposition bowlers. Number 2. Pretty Woman, the jewelry box. This became one of the most famous scenes from the film. Edward Lewis Richard Gere presents Vivian Ward Julia Roberts with a gorgeous and rather expensive diamond necklace. As Roberts reaches out to touch the precious jewels, Gere, in an unscripted playful moment, quickly snaps the box shut, genuinely surprising her. Her laugh was so honest and the scene was so good that the director decided to leave it in the film.
I don't want you to get too excited. It's only on loan.
Number 3. Cristiano Ronaldo has a tantrum. To start, a look at one of the world's greatest players completely losing it and throwing all his toys out the pram. Ronaldo dazzles some opponents, chips the goalkeeper and looks set to score a memorable goal for his country. Sure to be replayed over and over again. That is until Nani selfishly tries to claim the goal himself from all of half an inch out. Sadly, he is ruled offside and, naturally, Ronaldo goes berserk. Number 4. Mulan gets help with her chores. In a hurry, Mulan ties chicken feet and a bone onto her dog little brother to help with her chores. She was still late to meet the matchmaker, but her unusual method of getting her chores done still saved her some time. Early on, Mulan proved that she had a big destiny and that she was a creative thinker, which certainly proved to be an asset in war. Little brother is sweet, but not necessarily the brightest, as in his excitement he ran headfirst into a wall and then chased after a bone that was already tied to him. It was cute and added more humor to the scene. Number 5. Iron Man funniest moments in the MCU. Tony compliments Hulk. Tony and Bruce Banner have a unique dynamic in the MCU, so much so that some fans took to calling them the Science Bros. When they meet for the first time, Tony is quick to confess he finds Bruce's scientific work impressive. And then he goes on to pay a compliment to none other than Hulk. When he says, "And I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster." Number 6. Fat guy in a little coat in Tommy Boy. Gone too soon. Chris Farley was a legend and Tommy Boy is arguably his best film. The comedic duo of David Spade and Chris Farley is as formidable as any to have come before or after it. This scene perfectly encapsulates Farley's slapstick, annoyingly irresistible humor. Number 7. When Schmidt shaves his eyebrows. Schmidt in season 2 of New Girl is one of my favorite versions of him, but this has to be one of the best moments. When Schmidt found out that people often make fun of his eyebrows when he is not in the room, he ends up shaving off his quote-unquote caterpillar brows. The result is hilarious and creates a great moment between Winston and Number 8. John Laurinaitis think he's CM Punk. At the start of his career, John Laurinaitis considered one of the bad and boring on-screen characters. But after that he turns completely into a different character and is known for his dry comedian personality in the WWE with the name Mr. Excitement. After that incident, John Laurinaitis thinks it can be more entertaining if he doesn't show any emotions. Number 9. Arda Turan's boot throwing. With Atletico Madrid on their way out of the Copa del Rey in a 2014-15 tie against Barcelona, A frustrated Arda Turan lost it with an official and lost his boot in the process. That's because he was so angry at the linesman that he threw his boot in the official's direction. Amazingly, he was only booked for it and not sent off. Turan joined Barcelona later that year, but didn't have an enjoyable time at the Camp Nou. Number 10. Some mid-match painting. A 1977 league match between Derby County and Manchester City had to be paused in order for the groundsman to repaint the penalty spot. Derby were awarded a penalty towards the end of the match for a foul on Archie Gemmell, but there was so little grass left on the pitch that it was unclear where the penalty spot actually was, and all of the players and fans had to wait patiently. As Bob Smith emerged with a tape measure and a bucket of paint. After the lengthy delay, Jerry Daly converted one of the most bizarre spot kicks ever. This is it for today. See you in the next video.